To me, it's all about that slight crisp edge that's put on them. And then we're, you know, utilizing that lard and just keeping the flavor in there. The pico over the top of it. So I just put a little guac. Dust it with some more seasoning. A fresh lime juice. There is some fine looking carnitas.